sir. I'm sorry. It's all right. I'm not gonna hurt you.
What do you want?
I thought you were...
What?
I don't know.
What was in there?
Just give me a minute to figure things out.
Why were you afraid of that room?
Give me a minute, I said. How many people are in this thing?
Listen, we can't go climbing around in here.
Why not?
There's traps.
What do you mean, traps?
Booby traps. I looked in the room down there and something almost cut my head off.
Holy cat! Are you all right? Mister Worth. Let me take a look at that. It's okay. I'm a doctor. It doesn't look bad.
What the hell are you doing? Hey, old man. Did you hear what I said?
Motion detectors integrated into the walls. Tough to spot.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Wait a second. Let's all just relax for a minute. Does anybody remember how they got here?
Pierogies. I was eating dinner. Pierogies, cheese and potato. I ran out of sour cream and then I went to the fridge and then... I don't know.
You? Levin?
I just went to bed and...
What about you?
I just woke up here.
Middle of the night. It's like Chile. They always come in the middle of the night. Who? Only the government could build something this ugly.
Oh, it ain't government.
Then what is it?
I don't know.
Aliens.
Please. We're spooked enough as it is. Let's rule out aliens for now and concentrate on what we know.
My mom's gonna freak.
Renz.
I just won't be there. They'll freak.
What do you think, Renz?
We won't solve jack shit sitting still. I'm moving in a straight line till I get to the end.
All right, I tend to agree.
Shouldn't we wait here?
For what?
To see if anybody comes.
No one's gonna come.
Look, there's a way in here, so there's gotta be a way out. We can avoid the traps using the boot. Holloway, is it? What do you think? Look for an exit?
Okay.
What about you?
It can't be that simple.
It won't be that simple. Look around. Take a good long look-see. But I got a feeling it's looking at us.
I just want to wake up.
Levin, we can do this. We just have to stay calm and work together as a team. There's going to be a lot of people looking for us on the outside. I'm a cop, all right?
You're a cop?
Yeah. I'm going to get you out of here, I promise. You got to be with me on this one.
Okay.
That one sounded closer.
It's mechanical. It seems to come at regular intervals.
Maybe it's the ventilation system.
No vents.
No kidding, I'm boiling.
What is it? Serial numbers?
Room numbers. They're different in each room.
Oh, great. Well, there's only 566,400,000 odd rooms in this thing.
Well, there better not be. We have about 3 days without food and water before we're too weak to move.
Well, they have to feed us, don't they?
Holloway.
Oh, we have heat. Stress, physical exertion, i.e. dehydration, headaches, dizziness, disorientation, confused mental processes. The body eventually begins to break down its own tissue.
Suck on it. Keeps the saliva flowing. Air seems dry in there.
Trapped?
Molecular chemical sensor.
Why the hell didn't the boot set it off?
The boot's not alive. It detects hydrogen sulfide excreted from the skin.
How is it you know so much about sensors, Renz?
Ren, not Renz. It's French.
Fine, you're French. I'm asking how you... Age. I don't believe it. This guy's the Wren.
The what?
He's the Wren. The bird of Attica flew the coop on 6 major prisons.
7.
You're kidding, right?
You can get us out.
Maybe.
An escape artist.
Yeah, Harry fucking Houdini. The only reason I dragged you this far is because I need your boots. If you don't smarten up, I'm gone like that. No more talking. No more guessing. Don't even think about nothing that's not right in front of you. That's the real challenge. You gotta save yourselves from yourselves. Nailed.
Get him out!
Ah! Ah!
So, it was electrochemical or whatever, right? Then he missed it. The Wren. That's great. That's fucking great. Time to reassess this place.
I've been over it again and again. Why would they throw innocent people in here? Are we being punished?
I've never done anything to deserve this.
Forget about all that! You can't see the big picture from in here, so don't try. Keep your head down. Keep it simple. Just look at what's in front of you.
That's what he said.
Start with us. We got an escape artist and a cop. There's got to be a reason for that. You're a doctor, Holloway. That gives you a function, a reason, right?
No, it just makes me go, why me and not one of the other 10 million doctors out there?
Levin, what are you?
Nothing. I just go to school. I hang out with my friends.
What else?
There is nothing else. My parents are these people. I live with them. I'm boring.
I think we have to ask the big questions. What does it want? What is it thinking?
One down, four to go.
Why don't you tell us what your purpose is worth?
I often wondered that myself. I'm just a guy. I work in an office building doing office building stuff. I wasn't exactly bursting with joie de vivre before I got here. Life just sucks in general.
Oh, I can't stand that attitude.
Because he's right.
What's your purpose, Quentin?
Kids. Three of them. I haven't made my peace yet. Getting out of here no matter what. That's where my strength comes from. You people find yours wherever you got it. For Christ's sake, Worth, what do you live for? Don't you have a wife or a girlfriend or something?
Nope, I got a pretty fine collection of pornography.
Oh, nice. I haven't got anybody either, but I'm not giving up. I am pissed off. They came into our homes. They stripped us bare. They took my rings. They took... Oh, my amethyst. I want to know who's responsible.
Levin, your glasses. You don't need them.
They're for reading.
Well, they took off her jewelry, but they must have put these on you. If nothing's random, why are they here? Levin, what do you do in school? Math.
What can they mean?
Shh.
Prime numbers. I can't believe I didn't see it before.
See what?
It seems like if any of these numbers are prime, then the room is trapped. Okay, 645. 645. That's not prime. 372. No. 649. Right, 11 times 59. It's not prime either. So that room is safe.
Wait. How can you make that assumption based on one prime number trap?
I'm not. The incinerator thing was prime, 083. The molecular chemical thingy had 137, the acid room had 149.
You remember all that in your head?
I have a facility for it.
Levin, you beautiful brain. Boot it.
Okay, out of the way.
Brains before beauty. Save!
Shadow. The last thing I remember was shaving.
I guess I missed breakfast. Or lunch. Or whatever.
Well, don't worry. I'll be home in time for dinner.
If we get out, I'll make you dinner.
You got a date.
I need to smoke! I'd smoke a butt off the sidewalk.
Holloway, just reel yourself in a bit. Come on. We're moving along. Things are looking up.
Okay, you're right. I quit smoking years ago. I just need to be occupied.
Talk then. Have a conversation. What kind of doctor are you anyway?
I'm the free kind. Okay, chit-chat. Come on, help me. Tell me about your rugrats.
Okay. We have three boys, 9, 7, and 5.
Good God. Poor woman, there's no way I'd survive that.
Yeah, she didn't either. No, she's not dead, we're just separated.
I'm sorry, I can't just shoot the breeze.
These numbers aren't prime.
Okay, clear.
Excuse me, sorry.
You, could try and help me out here, buddy.
No, I couldn't.
This one's trapped, too.
We have to backtrack?
Not yet.
Oh, no. Read them to me.
What are you, his coat rack?
Please.
It's stuck.
This room is green.
Hi there.
This room is green.
Yes, it is.
I want to go back to the blue room.
What is it, shock or what?
I think he's mentally handicapped.
I like the blue room.
Jesus Christ.
He almost broke my neck.
Hey there, are you all alone? You want to hold my hand, honey?
Butter first, then honey, Kazan. Butter first, then honey.
How'd he survive?
I want to go back to the blue room.
There's lots of blue rooms. We'll find you another one real soon.
This is just way too bizarre.
Will you just worry about your numbers then? Go on, I'll look after him.
Safe, obviously, since he almost fell on my head.
Should we go for a walk? Kazan? You wanna go for a walk? Quentin? Let's not make him do the climbing thing right away.
All the way.
All the way.
Could they have taken us all the way to New Mexico?
What are you talking about, Holloway?
I'm talking about where do you hide something this big.
At least he's good for something.
Hey, I'm sorry to shake your foundations, Quentin, but you have no idea where your tax dollars go.
Free clinic doctors?
Only the military-industrial complex could afford to build something this size.
Holloway, what is the military-industrial complex? Have you ever been there? I'm telling you, it's not that complex.
How would you know from where you are?
Who do you think the establishment is? It's just guys like me. Their desks are bigger, but their jobs aren't. They don't conspire, they buy boats. No, this place is... Remember Scaramanga? The bad guy and the man with the golden gun.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's some rich psycho's entertainment.
Is that what you think?
Clear. Okay, you're a cop.
Single bullet theory. Right on.
Gas.
Holloway. Get back here!
It's okay! I just swallowed my button.
I hate this.
Your boy's having a conniption fit in there.
It's like cramming without coffee.
She needs a break.
She can do it.
I don't look prime to me.
Is that your 2 bits worth? Worth?
For what it's worth.
Well?
Well, he's right. Not prime.
Stop that racket!
Worth!
Leave the boots. And shut the fucking door!
I had a feeling about that fucking guy. He knew about that trap.
These numbers aren't prime.
Then your number system failed, but he knew.
Knew what? How would he know?
You're the paranoid one. Think about it. His only function so far has been to kick us when we're down.
Right, so he has a bad attitude. Are you saying that makes him a spy?
Trust me on this. It's my job to read people like an X-ray.
He doesn't like red rooms. So what happened?
You saw what happened.
Quint, I guess the numbers are more complicated than I thought.
Maybe they mean nothing at all.
No, it means they're more involved. They work for us up to now, haven't they? I just need some more time with them.
But we need to rest anyway.
Well, that's handy. Because there's not a fuck of a lot else we can do.
Are they telling you anything?
They're not tarot cards. Do you have any idea how many variables I have to consider before I can decipher numbers this size? They don't reveal themselves right away.
They're like people.
Oh, gross!
Oh, not here, honey, over in the corner. But he's just peeing.
Jesus Christ.
That's excellent. Now it totally reeks in here.
You find this all pretty funny, don't you? What's your fucking problem, Worth? Even Holloway's holding up better than you. Get over there and help her with him. That's your job. Babysitter.
Jawohl, Kommandant.
Somebody has to take responsibility around here.
And that somebody has to be you.
Not all of us have the luxury of playing nihilist.
Not all of us are conceited enough to play hero.
This is a will to live. Everybody's got it, Worth, even you. Especially you hiding behind that cynical front.
A will to live. That's the warm, cozy feeling deep inside. Thanks, Quentin. A new man.
Oh, poor Worth. Nobody loves me. If that's the chip on your shoulder, why did you lug it all this way? Why didn't you just lie down and die? Do it. Show us you have some backbone and jump in the sushi machine. Be a man. Thought so.
Fuck you, Quentin. I don't want to die. I'm just being realistic. You think they'd go to all the trouble to build this thing if we could just walk out?
You think they would have left us clues and let us beat it so far if there wasn't a way out?
You think we matter? We don't.
Put us out of your misery so we can get on with getting out of here.
Well, you're not getting out of here.
Yes, we are.
No, you're not.
Yes, we are!
There is no way out of here!
You know that.
Answer the question, Worth.
Oh, God.
Who are you?
I'm the poison. Design the outer shell.
What?
Shell of the sarcophagus.
You built this thing?
Not this part, the exterior. I don't know anything about the numbers or anything else in here. I was contracted to draw plans for a hollow shell. A cube.
A cube? Why didn't you tell us?
For God's sakes, Worth, you knew what it was.
Worth, you're lying.
first.
Who's behind it?
I don't know.
Who hired you?
I didn't ask. I never even left my office. I talked on the phone to some people, other guys like me, specialists working on small details. Nobody knew what it was. Nobody cared.
Bullshit. You knew from square one. Look at him. He's up to his eyeballs in this thing.
No, Quentin. That's how they stay in. You keep everyone separated so the left hand doesn't know what the right hand is doing. The brain never comes out in the open.
Whose brain?
Machine, right? The Pentagon, multinational corporations, the police. Like, you do one little job. You build a widget in Saskatoon. And the next thing you know, it's 2 miles under the desert, the essential component of a death machine. I was right. All along my whole life, I knew it. I told you, Quentin, nobody's ever gonna call me paranoid again. Like, we gotta get out of here and blow the lid off this thing.
Holloway, you don't get it.
Then help me, please, I need to know.
This may be hard for you to understand, but there is no conspiracy. Nobody is in charge. It's a headless blunder operating under the illusion of a master plan. Can you grasp that? Big Brother is not watching you.
What kind of fucking explanation is that?
It's the best you're gonna get. I looked, and the only conclusion I could come to is that there is nobody up there.
Somebody had to say yes to this thing.
What thing? Only we know what it is.
We have no idea what it is.
We know more than anybody else. I mean, somebody might have known sometime before they got fired or voted out or sold it. But if this place ever had a purpose, then it got miscommunicated or lost in the shuffle. I mean, this is an accident, a forgotten perpetual public works project. You think anybody wants to ask questions? All they want is a clear conscience and a fat paycheck. I mean, I leaned on my shovel for months on this one. This was a great job.
Why put people in it?
Because it's here. You have to use it or you admit it's pointless.
But it is pointless.
Quentin, that's my point.
What have we come to? It's so much worse than I thought.
Not really. Just more pathetic.
You make me sick, Worth.
I make me sick, too. We're both part of the system. I drew a box, you walk a beat. It's like you said, Quentin, is keep your head down, keep it simple, just look at what's in front of you. I mean, nobody wants to see the big picture. Life's too complicated. I mean, let's face it, the reason we're here is that it's out of control.
This is how we ruin the world?
Well, duh. Have you been on glue all your lives? I've felt guilty for ruining the world since I was like 7. God, if you need someone to blame, throw a rock.
Well, I feel better.
That's why you stayed with us. To confess.
Still looking for someone to bust, Quentin?
Quentin, stop it! Stop it! We need him.
What for?
You gone absolutely mad. He's the only one who knows anything about the place.
There's this outer shell.
Yeah.
And it's a cube, right? Like this?
I assume so.
Are there any doors?
This one door.
Where?
Wherever the door guy put it.
Six guesses and then seal from the outside.
And what are the dimensions of the outer shell?
434 feet square.
May I?
Come on, Penny, slide over.
Oh, 14 by 14 by 14.
The inner cube can't be flushed the shell wall. I know that there's a space.
One cube?
I don't know. It makes sense.
Okay. Well, the biggest that the cube can be, then, is 26 rooms high, 26 rooms across, so 17,576 rooms.
17,576 rooms? Oh, that makes me queasy.
Descartes. Levin, you are a genius.
What? What?
Cartesian coordinates, of course. Coded Cartesian coordinates. They're used in geometry to plot points on a three-dimensional graph.
In English, slower.
Bonjour. These numbers are markers. A grid reference, like latitude and longitude on a map. The numbers tell us where we are inside the cube.
But where are we?
It works. Okay, all I have to do is add the numbers together. The x coordinate is 19. Y is 26 rooms. So that places us
7 rooms from the edge.
All right, let's go.
Just out of curiosity, I mean, don't hit me again or anything, but what are you gonna do when you get there?
Maybe we can get the door open.
What we need to do is figure out how to get around the traps.
I'm dealing with that, Holloway. I'm looking for practical solutions here.
Well, you haven't found any yet.
Cut the risk with the numbers and the boot. Worth will go in first.
No, he won't, Quentin. We take turns.
Thanks. Room for two in there? What's the matter?
These coordinates. 14, 27, 14.
What about them?
Well, they don't make sense. Assuming the cube is 26 rooms across, there can't be a coordinate larger than 26. If this were right, then we would be outside of the cube. No, not outside of the cube.
Oh, I guess that means we're not having dinner.
Trap, trap.
Let's hope this trap, one's safe.
Trap.
Sound activated. Boom. Lovely.
How come the sound of the door opening didn't set it off?
Must be rigged to ignore it.
So that's it? The edge is surrounded by traps.
Well, I guess we have to backtrack and try somewhere else.
Who knows how many detours we'll have to take? I say we cross the bitch.
Right.
How many boots do we have left, Holloway? Get it off him. We know how it works, we just have to be quiet.
It's pretty fucking quiet.
I'm glad you're on side, Worth, because you're up. And he's not coming.
Of course he is.
No way.
You're not leaving him behind.
He's unpredictable. When we get to the edge, we can come back for him, but he'll get somebody killed here. Am I right?
Shame on you. Will you look at yourselves? What have you turned into? They may have taken our lives away, but we're still human beings. That's all we've got left.
We'll come back for him.
That's a lie, and you know it.
He'll be quiet.
away. He's endangering the pack.
Let him go, you Nazi!
What did you call me?
Quentin, you let that innocent boy go.
You listen to me, woman. Every day I mop up after your bleeding heart. The only reason you even exist is because I keep you. I know your type. No kids. No man to fuck you. So you go around outraged, sticking your nose up other people's assholes, sniffing their business. You missed your boat, Holloway. You're all dried up inside there, aren't you? That's your fucking problem.
How dare you say that to her? You don't know her, Quentin. None of us know each other here.
Oh, I do.
No, you don't!
No wonder your wife left you. All that bottled up anger. And a thing for young girls.
Ow!
God help you, Quentin. Did you smack your kids around too?
Is anybody besides me interested in what's on the other side of that door?
Open it.
Door number six, not number one, door number two.
Open the fucking thing.
Nighttime.
My old friend the shell. It's there. Morning! Morning! Morning!
Hang on to me. Can't see shit. Nothing to hang on to. We gotta see if the door's over there. Someone has to swing over there and take a look.
Swing?
We make a rope. Out of clothes. Take them off. I'll tie it around myself.
Oh yeah, you're gonna go. You weigh like 500 pounds, it'll snap in 2 seconds. I'm the lightest.
Forget it.
I'll go.
I'm going, Holloway.
She's right, Quentin. You're too heavy. I'm the lightest after 11. Anyways, it's my turn. How long did you know people were being put in here?
A couple months.
That's not long. If you consider your whole life.
I am.
You opened my eyes, Worth. That's something.
David.
Helen.
You're such a Helen.
Thank you.
That's as far as you go.
There's nothing down here. Hold tight. I'll try swinging over there. Brace yourselves, I'm gonna try again. Okay. One more time.
Hurry! You're getting heavy.
Don't even talk to me.
We gotta get down to the bottom. It'll be easier to get under the shell from there. It's a long fucking way with only one boat. But we gotta do it before we get too weak. You gotta keep cracking the numbers, Levin.
I can't think anymore.
Sure you can. It's your gift.
It's not a gift.
I haven't slept for a while. I haven't slept in fuck knows how long.
All right. 1 hour.
How the fuck are you gonna know how long an hour is?
An hour is as long as I say.
What are you doing?
We have to make it down to the bottom. It'll be quiet there and you can concentrate.
You just want to leave them?
They're traps, Levin. We are the key. I'll get us down there. You think us out. Believe in me. Try and see what I see. How my mind works. flash when I look into someone's head like a fucking X-ray. I look through the walls. I dreamed him at his desk, designing everything. You can't let yourself a puzzle, see, because there is a purpose. We are the purpose. The cube is us.
Quentin.
We fit. Like numbers. A man and a woman. Two halves of the equation. I take you down. The perfect key. I slip you in the lock. Ow! Levin. It's time to go down. Get away from her. Evan. They're fucking spies. Him, the retard. Holloway had outside information about my family. But she slipped up, didn't she? She crossed the line.
You dropped her.
Just go, Quentin.
Give us the boot, you pig.
You don't want the boat.
Worth down the hatch.
What the fuck's with him?
It's the Wren. It's the old Wrenster.
How could...
be going in circles.
That can't be. Where are we?
No.
Where are we?
Thank you.
Vince killed in that room. How come there's nothing out there?
It's the edge.
But we weren't at the edge before. Where's the room that killed Renz?
Fuck off!
Oh, that was good.
What difference does it make? We're dead anyways.
Hey! Listen to what I'm saying! There was a room there before! We haven't been moving in circles, the rooms have!
Of course.
Rooms?
That explains the thunder and the shaking. We've been shifting the whole time.
It's the only logical explanation. I'm such an idiot.
What do you want to, Eleven?
Give me a minute. Okay. The numbers are markers, points on a map, right?
Right.
Do you map a point that keeps moving?
Permutations.
Permu what?
Permutations. A list of all the coordinates that the room passes through. Like a map that tells you where the room starts, how many times it moves, and where it moves to.
Never tells you all that.
I don't know. See, I've only been looking at one point on the map, which is probably the starting position. All I saw was what the cube looked like before it started to move.
Okay, so it's moving. How do we get out?
27. I know where the exit is.
Where?
Stay away from me.
Back off, Quentin.
I just want to know. Don't you want to know?
You remember that room we passed through before? The one with the coordinate larger than 26?
What about it?
That coordinate placed the room outside the cube.
A bridge.
Right. But only in its original position.
What are you talking about?
Look, the room starts off as a bridge. And then it moves its way through the maze, which is where we ran into it. But at some point, it must return to its original position.
So the bridge is only a bridge.
For a short period of time. This thing is like a giant combination lock. When the rooms are in their starting position, the lock is open. But when they move out of alignment, the lock closes.
With a structure this size, it must take days for the rooms to complete a full cycle.
So when does it open?
Don't. To find the original coordinates, the numbers are added together to find the permutations. They're subtracted from one another. That's it. This room moves to 0, 1, and negative 1 on the x-axis, 2, 5, and negative 7 on y, and 1, negative 1, and 0 on z.
What does that mean?
You suck at math. Okay, I need the room numbers around this as a reference point.
666-897-466.
567-898. Okay?
Yes.
And 545. Did you get that?
656-778-462.
That's enough. X is 17, Y is 25, and Z is 14. Which means this room makes two more moves before returning to its original position.
Do we have time?
Maybe.
Then let's go.
Can you work the traps into the system?
Fuck the traps. Let's get to the bridge.
Well, you threw out our last boot, you fucking idiot.
Technically, I can identify the traps.
Technically?
At first, I thought that they were identified by prime numbers, but they're not. They're identified by numbers that are the power of a prime.
Okay, so?
Can you calculate that?
The numbers are huge.
But you can, right? She can.
I'd have to calculate the number of factors in each set. Maybe if I had a computer.
You don't need a computer.
Yes, I do.
Figure it out.
I can't.
I'm not dying in a fucking rat maze.
Look, Nobody in the whole world could do it mentally! Look at the numbers! 567, 898, 545? There's no way I can factor that! I can't even start on 567! It's astronomical!
2 Astronomical.
What did you say?
Astronomical.
Before that.
Factors?
How many factors, Kazan? Of 567?
2
What are you fucking kidding?
Kazan, how many factors does 30 have?
3
How about 7?
1 Gumdrop.
I don't have any gumdrops.
Gumdrop?
Kazan? I'll give you a whole box of gumdrops for each answer.
Gumdrops come in bags.
Okay, you want them in bags? You got them in bags.
I don't like the red ones.
8 died 8.
2
5 4 5.
2
He's giving us the factors.
Astronomical.
You're telling me Telethon boy is a genius.
By those numbers, the room should be safe.
Only one way to find out.
Safe.
Kazan. My man.
What's the number, buddy boy? Hey. Right here. Look here! Make him do it.
Kazan, we're gonna do some numbers now, okay? We like to do numbers, right?
Right, numbers.
That's right. Can you tell me the factor of 656?
2
779?
2
462?
3
Clear.
Move. Come on! Come on, let's go! You too, Worth. Move your scrawny ass, Worth. I'm not through with you yet. Have it open that door. Get Einstein working on the numbers.
Oh, jeez.
No! Hurry! Damn it.
563. Please, Kazan, 563.
You fuckers, you're dead.
2
Clear.
One.
Trapped.
Check the floor.
Is he dead?
Not quite.
Not even close. Not here, not feeling a fucking trap on the way. Where is he? I said, come here right now!
Gotcha. That way.
2
Clear.
4
Clear.
That proves our theory. Numbers.
4 2 3
Clear. He hasn't moved far.
I'll go find him. What do you think?
You don't have a lot of lives left.
Kazan?
I didn't move.
Yeah, good. You're gonna have to climb up here, okay?
I don't like that.
Gumdrop.
27 bags total.
27 bags, deal.
This room's next move takes it to the bridge.
We're coming!
Over here. Move it. We don't have much time, come on. Give it a minute. Be patient. So, guess what?
No.
This is the room we started in. I was right. We should never have moved in the first place.
What are you doing? You can't quit now! It's not your fault!
I have nothing to live for out there.
What is out there?
Boundless human stupidity.
I can live with that.
Kazan.